So what did you want to talk about? Papyrus, I'm going to kill you. Then die. No! I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. Wow. Gaster? What? And that's it, dude. Wow. With that, what's up, guys? And welcome to DustBelief, an Undertale fan game made by Sega Sonic 101. The universe made by Aude, or Audie. This is gonna be another one of those intense Undertale experiences, so get ready, prepare yourself for three phases, apparently, and we're gonna start with the first one. Intro on, yes? Yeah, oh my god, yes please, okay, oh my god. Hello!
You must really want to die, don't you? Because you will!
I'm sorry, I didn't, oh no. Is that the intro?
It's time for Kill the Murder!
What up, Papyrus? What the music? Oh, the piano! That's actually really dramatic. What's up, Papyrus?
A lot of attack and defense. He stole the XP. And we kill him now. Do it.
It's time to kill. We've actually got normal and pretty good healing items. And, I mean, can we? We can't even. Wait, the music.
Oh, let's go! What is this? Okay, we're gonna fight. Bam!
But we missed. It's a block, actually.
Human, tell me. Why you killed everyone before? Yeah, I know why. For torture us all! No, your eyes! Oh my god.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Oh, what is this? You! Wait, can you stop? Go down? Those like spiral, well not spiral, but like diagonal and normal gaster bombs? Don't hold back. Can I flee? I don't know. What's happening? The snow piece? The piece of snow! You recovered a lot of HP. Oh, and it repeats, right? It repeats the attack. And then just, wait, no, we here, then go down. Yo, we did it. Okay, I'm just gonna... I don't know. We're just gonna fight.
But then, Sans change. Now, I'll be the one that will torture you now.
Okay, I see that. It is DustBelief after all. Okay, I understand. Oh, I'm just gonna tank the damage.
Okay, what?
Dude, I hate this. Okay, so slowing down by pressing X apparently doesn't work in this game, Hello Sans.
Oh, it's Phantom Sans! Groovy Phantom Sans, you died. Click for again, yes.
Wait, I see something in the background. Do you see that? I think it's another Sans behind the click thing. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Human, tell me? Okay, but now we know what to do here. Dude, the pro? Is logged on? What is this? And then, like, here? Okay, you gotta jump and then down. I know. Go a little bit to the right, then jump, and then go down. Easy peasy. But then, sounds change, and now you're the one. Okay, so you want to be fast here. You don't want to fall behind.
The music, dude.
I mean, this is phase one, so maybe this is, like... Oh, actually, wait, what? Okay,
kill him! Ah, I think I can heal? I think I can do that attack pretty well.
What do I want? The noodles, the hero, do I have steak? I do have a steak, which should be, yeah. And then just do it better. Wait, it's faster. What was that?
You changed the pattern, Papyrus. It's not allowed.
But okay, 43 is like better. I think we had like 20 last time, so just kill him.
Here's a joke.
What?
Why did the human die? Because they died.
Dude, Papyrus, did you see Papyrus's face? Not even like Papyrus.
is I mean, Papyrus never was, I guess, into the jokes, but like this version of Papyrus is just sad. There's no energy left for jokes. Jesus Christ, though, what is happening? And why? Wow, I'm actually doing it somehow. Stole the XP, Kara face. Well, we're just gonna fight because that's not bad. 37 HP. Okay, human. Literally die, dude. It's like you feel it though, right? What is this? And I'm dead. Wow, that was actually difficult. But we're just gonna again. And it doesn't matter where you attack, right? Yeah, because it's always a miss. But yeah, this like this Papyrus, it feels so sad. I mean, it makes sense because the situation and stuff. But still. Normally this disbelief kind of Papyrus is always so crazy, but no, this one is just. He's trying, but he can't. It's hard because the slowdown doesn't work. Here the X slowdown would be perfect, but unfortunately, Papyrus deactivated that. But okay, no need to heal. Wait, here's a joke. Is this already it? No, literally die. There was literally yeah. This was the super weird one. So these blasters are actually easy to understand at least. Once you know them. These ones are a little bit harder because then you have to jump every now and then. But I mean, look at this, 41 HP. We're just gonna go immediately. And then we need to find like the pattern. How do I not literally die? Right, okay, so... maybe just tank the damage, yeah. And don't get stuck in the bone. Wow. It is ours that in order to accept what will be, they will do, they will do, they will do, they will do. No, this is Amalgamate City. What is this? Get out of here. Give me the noodles. But okay, we kind of had a strategy. Not a perfect one. Honestly, I mean, this is terrible. Like, terrible pattern and strategy that I have, but it worked. Stop dodging everything! Only death! Is that so hard? What? Okay, wait, I'm dead. Oh my god. Okay, so this is, I mean, it's Meme City, but it's actually difficult. It's gonna be pretty tricky to do. Oh, I love this game over screen, though. Dude, I can't stop dancing. Together with Sand. Stop dodging everything, okay. So this is just... it's hard, a lot of Gaster Blasters. Then you gotta go kinda middle, okay, and then down. And then what for? Okay, middle first, you just gotta learn. And here I think you kinda wanna stay in the middle so that you can better choose, yeah, which side you wanna choose. Like right here, perfect. It's gonna be a little dangerous though. Okay, it's hard. I can't do it consistently, because it's just one of those attacks which is like, what the hell is even happening? But yeah, I think staying kind of in the middle... tanking the damage, if you really have to. Damn it. But look, I mean, 36, I think I can do it. I just have to remember the Gaster Blasters here. Down, then down. And then, like, middle, okay, and then down, and then middle first. And then go here, please. Thank you so much, Text 6. Yes, I agree. Okay, this is nice progress. We're gonna noodles, and then we're gonna do this again. So, probably go here, and then... okay, that's bad. Then middle, I remember. And then... yo, Papyrus, you know what? I'm just gonna use this. I'm gonna abuse this just to practice more. Damn it, but okay, and then middle. Once again, it's gonna be 30. You know what? We're gonna keep the action going. Alright then, human. Take another swing, I dare you. Oh, really? No. Uh-oh. Wait, what? Oh, was that like a damage check? Does that mean I can go over the save? And then it's only gonna deal a little damage? No. I'm so dumb. It's force damage. Okay. So you're forced down to 14 HP no matter what happens. Well, you asked for it. Get ready to die. You are in the morning. Oh, yo. Okay. Let me up. Wait, I'm not. Yes, I am taking damage. Wow. It's actually a forced? It's 14 or so HP? Final attack, maybe? Damn it. Okay. But at least I shouldn't die to this. Which is already great, so I can always go for, I guess... I mean, it doesn't really matter because we don't have full HP, like the Genocide HP, we're only 60. But, like, I think here was actually... Or does it change? No, maybe. That's actually pretty great! Real quick! Nice go up! And then... I mean, I guess it doesn't even matter now that I think about it, because Tech 6, yeah? This is challenging you, right? To a real hard final attack. Yeah, definitely. Always the same HP. Uh-oh. Yeah. Wait, no, it's 15 this time. Maybe it is. I don't know. Interesting. It's an interesting way it's programmed, I guess. You asked for it, and okay. So, now, perfect, and then just calm down. Jump. Papyrus, listen. You crazy dude. Oh my god. No, I wasn't supposed to move! Stop, please! You are such a jerk! And the jumping is a little bit scuffed because it's the platforms are moving. Okay, so... Right. Then you want to jump, like, I think down? Perfect. And then don't move, because it's blue, it's a trick. Don't move. And then, like, it's one orange. Oh, no, it's switched as well. Come on, you're... No. Are you serious? What is that? What was that? No. Yeah, it's... I can probably give up. It's too much, dude. It's too much. Sands, not sands. The other sands. Papyrus. I have to stop. And then I think it was like... What? Oh, wait, what? Oh, I gotta go up? Yeah, of course. It's like the complete gravity switch. I am turned to the left or something. So I gotta just move up through the bones. Okay. Then hold down and do nothing, and then remember, go up through the bones. Okay. Yeah. What? Are you serious? He's angry now? Hello? Can I pie? No, wait, I have more HP now. I'm cheating the system! Is actually the right idea? I don't know what's happening, guys. Wait, now it's harder? This game makes no sense. Or is it a different attack? What? Oh no, it's blue. Oh, blue, same thing. Perfect timing. And then, I mean, this is just... it's just a mess. Papyrus, please give me something easy. What is the music? I. What you. Oh, yeah, oh, this is like a platformer? Whoa, this is a full Papyrus? Wait, what's happening? I was switched! Please stop. I can't. I hate this Papyrus. Papyrus, please. Is this...
I see Phantom Sands. I can't handle this Fangame. This is too much for me. Just fight. Shut up. What is the music? Dude, I'm freaking out. This is scary. But I can... Wait, no. Should I? I don't know what's happening. But I'm somehow managing it. And this is just an absolute mess. Stop. This is force damage. And then this is actual hell. Oh my god. Stay down, stay down! I can't do anything! And now this, dude. 41 though. Oh, look at Papyrus. So sad. Is this phase 2 or is it still phase 1? I don't even know. Are the two phases even in the game or is that also just a troll? Just Papyrus.
What? That's uncool! This means you're bad!
Is it my HP or yours? I think mine! Yo, let's go! Is this phase 2? Whoa! It's pinball! Not really! The other game, I don't even know! Oh no! Oh, okay, middle! Go, go! 2 at once! I'm sorry. You died. Yeah, keep dancing, Sans. Please tell me that was a save. If that was actually all one phase, that was crazy that I didn't die. If I had died, I wow. Please. Yo, my mouse! I need to use the mouse! That's not fair! And it, oh my god! Then, just tank in the middle. Try to... It doesn't work. What happened now? I forgot. Okay. And then middle. Oh my god. Is this... Are the phases all one attack now? Oh, this is kind of cool. Yo, are you serious? Who came up with that? That was such a cool idea. And I'm dead. Stop dancing, Sam. Dude, I can't. No! Stop! Why are you jumping so high for no reason? You know what? Take me. This is too much. This is too much. Jump! Perfect. And then... No! Stop! You're killing me. Okay. Nice. You can jump once and then just jump. Nice. And you have to like remember that. This is the coolest thing. Can we get a full Fangame with only this attack? This is such a cool attack. Seriously. That was kind of tricky. No presents for you. You naughty kid. Are you Santa? You're not. Is it actually go? I can't. Without the slowdown, that's so difficult, dude. I guess the slowdown doesn't even work because it's like blue mode. I don't actually know if the slowdown works in that mode. Whew. I needed a small break. Just enjoy the music for just a second. Okay. So jump, and then don't fall down. I get hit by the Gaster Blaster, unfortunately. And then it carries you. And then you just do some jumps, do a jump, and then do the perfect jumps. To the left! This is actually easy because then you just go middle. And then here you can jump once, hide, and then just do the perfect jump again. Wow, I somehow got in the pattern again. And then the coolest attack. Amazing job. Now this. Ah, damn it. No presents for you. Okay, Papyrus. I already forgot what happened here. Right, the corridor of doom. Two HP. Whoa! Why do you have a crossbow? God damn it! Oh my god, Papyrus is too much. You're way too much.
Oh, that was actually really good. No, I was pushed off. There was momentum. Are you serious? You programmed momentum into this?
Ah, oh, we're so dead.
Honestly, I mean, I'm not gonna give up. Every attempt is precious. That was okay. One jump.
No, wait. Oh my god. Oh my god.
At least I can try to get some practice, more practice for this. And then, okay, let's try down.
Wow.
Okay, that was the worst idea I've ever had. Down definitely doesn't work. Wow! Okay, no hit run, guys, let's go.
Oh my god. That is so good. How was that progress made? 39 HP? I forgot about this. Man, I'm so dumb. This is hard. And then here. And then just hope for the best. That was lucky. Oh my god. Of course you go random Gastro Blaster spam.
Okay, this is good. Then, wow, I somehow did that last time perfectly, and then...
Wow, the damage is insane.
I don't know. I don't know about this one.
The corner was a little bit of a safe spot, but I don't know if there's gonna be a full permanent safe spot.
Dude, have you ever seen better jumping? That was actually insane.
No, that was so bad, man.
I don't know, like, dude, what is even happening?
I just don't see a way. Like, it's getting faster too, like, what?
I gotta say though, I do love the music sync, because this is like one attack, a phase with one attack. The music sync is great, so this works for a little bit, but then... Just don't know, dude, just... Maybe this...
Oh, dude.
No.
No, you are not fast enough.
I think it turns into a spiral over time, which is just crazy.
Yeah, wow, okay, that's weird. Like, normally the spiral starts fast and then gets slower, right? But this is like the opposite. This starts off with just weirdness and then it turns into one.
Perfect.
No, too slow, too slow, faster, faster. And now it's the same the pattern. Go diagonal, always go diagonal. What? Happy? What's happening?
I'm orange.
What is wrong with you?
Faster, a little bit faster, a little bit slower, a little bit faster. You gotta be in perfect harmony with this. And then, orange one.
Happy break time.
Okay.
Go. Oh, another spiral! No!
You suck. No, that's what I said. Why? Fight it. You!
No, human. You've pushed too far. So now it's time for the big sad dance. And you're gonna die. Prepare to unlive. Human. What? Your text box? Bro, what? Oh no! Stop! Whoa! But there's a save, right? Come on. Okay, just immediately, bro, just fight. No works, Joey! Noob! How dare you? You actually can't hit me! The sadness! Oh no, the sad papyrus is too strong! Oh my goodness. Because this is phase three, my guy! Yes. No! I've had enough of you, papyrus. God damn. Oh no. Oh no, yeah, oh no. But I mean, it's still, I still have to attack, right? Wait, is this... I don't know, dude. So far it's been possible, but every time we get to a new phase, I'm like, I don't wanna. Look at this. I mean... dude, I don't know. Wait, something... I think there was something with Papyrus' name too, but okay. Just immediately. No! Wait, you can't. What? Wait, I don't know if this is gonna be doable. Either this is a gigantic meme or this is just not gonna happen. Like, how do you do this? Papyrus. And what is your name? Oh, just no HP, the red bar. I don't... Bro! Please! There has to be a way. What? How did I do that? What? Like this. But then it doesn't work. And you can't heal because... The heal is just gonna give you this. Oh my god. Okay, wait, so go down? And then you need to wait a little bit more. Oh my god. Wait, okay. I need to wait, what this is stress. This is it. I need to think. I need to think exactly my movements. And just fight. And for some reason, I'm sad now. Just kidding! Plot twist! I still want to kill you, you're gonna. Ah, it goes up. Damn it. So just stay down. And then go orange. I'm not sure if it's gonna be the middle. Or if it like, if it aims at you. Dude, please. This is so triggering. I think this is gonna be Assault Fangame. There's just no way. Seven. But okay, now we know. We're making some progress. I don't know. Okay. Oh, what? Okay, no! Dude, okay. Once again. I hate you, Papyrus. I don't know. And this is a joke. What even is happening? Just fight. I don't know what's happening. Is there any hope? You're clever though. You survived my big bamboozle attack. Which one? All of them are. What? Oh no, it's still coming. Oh my god. Go, 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 okay. 18 HP is great, but I'm at the end, dude. Like, after, like, 100 attempts? I don't know, it's just the first two attacks? Now this. This is doable? Again? Why do you suck at this now? Is this like the easiest attack you can ask for? Dude, I'm getting too salty. No, dude. I'm about to burst. What is wrong with me? Why are you dumb? Stop, please. Jesus Christ, dude. I don't even know anymore what to say. And then just go! Fight! Oh my god. Alright, guy. Prepare to die? Yes, nice rhyme. But, Sans, what up? Crime is afoot? In underground land? Purification in process? Oh, I thought you were singing. I can't, dude. I can't. No. Oh, okay. Look. You're insane. You're insane. Both of you Sans. You dancing Sanses. You Sansa. You're insane. This is actually... this is too much. I don't know, dude. Like, do I... Okay, so that's nice. It's actually unlocked now. If you're crazy enough to get back, but I don't know. Dude, I am exhausted. Like, I know it was like a meme. It was a meme game, and maybe I should have expected this, but why is it so difficult? God damn it, dude. Oh my god, we gotta go credits. Oh my god. Oh my god. Credits. The Battle Engine by MCAT R. Sans and Papyrus Sprites by Samuel... Trash tag hashtag made the papyrus eye frames. The cool logo by Neo FLL Champion. The big sad dance idea by Halo Boy. What? Phase 3 sprite by Sootfoot. Menu song in Phase 3 shading by Lom. Gaster Blaster and Bomb Minion by Soup Sam. Cool Phase 1 and 2 and 3 music by Sigasonic 101. Nice Bonnie or Bony for blocking me. I found this music in the dumpster. I gotta go. I don't know. Or should we end it here? I actually don't know. What was cooler? I mean, this is pretty dramatic. But I think this sums up the game better. Guys, that was Dust something. DustBelief, I think. I don't even know anymore. Oh my god. That was so much. It was so much. And every phase. I mean, phase one? Was tough, right? Yeah, phase one, all of the phases were tough. Phase one was extremely long, phase two was extremely difficult, and phase three seems like even more difficult, which is just game over. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope you liked the video. I hope you liked whatever this was. And until next time, happy April Fools, and take care.